Perfect. So let me mute my stream quick so I don't hear myself. All right, cool. All right, so let's take a look here. First things first, go over a quick recap of what we've done so far. So, we've got his reservoir in here. We've got his memory heat sinks taken off now. They're swapped out with the EK Monarch modules as well as the EK RAM 4-slot water block. And then we've got a monoblock for his CPU, and he's got the 3080 Ti hydrocouple. So, I think what we're going to do is we are going to start the 90, the double 90 going up. So, first things first, let's get some measurements in. So we're thinking at least at like 60, 65. We're gonna bend that out. All right. So, make sure there's no graphics on the screen first. This just comes right off. Okay, good. I'm not seeing anything that's standing out too bad. It's like your typical micro stuff. Perfect. All right. So, got some dish soap here. Just gotta mix it with a little bit of distilled water. You know, I don't really like camping this near my need my heat gloves quick. There's one. Where's the other one? There it is. Actually, so we said 65, I think. Let's check again. Yeah, 65 would be a good midpoint for it. So I think what I'm gonna do is Go like 70-75 just in case. No, actually, you know what? Let's go 80. Because we can always shave off some. I think we should be okay there. Oh, thanks, buddy. Do I even need this one on? Can I turn this off? Yeah, it's not too bad. All right. And one thing I need to bend it around. Since I got through the bus, that's at least. Right, make the camera.
Ooh, bummer. Shit.
Should really have those pictures lock us in a little bit. Just want to give it a second so it can cool down so it doesn't snap back at all. Ouch. And this one's going to be a little bit longer because we're going to just trim off any extra tube we got. Play back in it anymore, which is good. So we'll just go. It's good to. It's good to me. That's really good. So. I was thinking I could trim this up so we can just find exactly where we need to bend it. That's probably gonna be easiest. I think we're gonna do that. Yeah. All right. All right, I'm gonna just pull it. A lot nicer than not becoming such a long tube. I probably should have cut it, but that's all right. Rid of some of the soap. Double check. That is actually, you know what? We're gonna be a little bit more generous. We're gonna pick up a little bit less than what I marked. Oh yeah, sorry, we're gonna move the camera a little. Cool, scooch. Does it help at all on the stand? No. I think I need to tilt this in a little bit more. Yeah, there you go. That's too big. I'm actually going to mute so I don't kill you guys' ears. Thanks. Okay, hold on. I connect to my Bluetooth. All right, connect. That's why it was blurring. See how close we get. Help them watch. I'm gonna shave off just a hair more. Need a garbage bag for these shavings. The music is loud. Oh, all right. Thanks for letting me know, Muppy. Oh, shit. A little bit better for the music. I didn't realize it was so loud. Sorry about that. I should have tested it. Here, let me. Test, test. Test. I try and balance it in OBS. All right. No, I'm muted because it's gonna be really loud when I'm streaming again. There you go. I'm muted just because otherwise it's gonna be loud when I'm filing this down, so I'll unmute afterwards. Undercover cop at kindergarten. Hi, Andrew. No more hook saves for you, buddy. All right, that should be pretty good. Round off these edges and see what we're working with. How you been doing, by the way? You gaming tonight? By the way, audio levels for me talking and music, everything sounds good now, right? Oh, okay. Sorry, I wasn't sure how loud I wasn't sure how loud that was. All right, I'll mute next time for whatever that thing's called. I can't remember. Top of my head right now. Let's see if we can get that little piece out. Where is my... Nice. Is that like just like another badge or something that you get? Or is it just like an achievement? All right. Looks like I got it now. All right. Let us see how she lines up. Yeah, I should have cut it a little bit shorter so I can bring it over. Fuck. Okay, so let me see if I can get a longer ruler. Well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna go for the bottom too. It's at like about two. It's in between 205 and 210. Think if we did 210, we'd be safe, actually. Nice. Worked from home again? Oh, you're region affiliate, Andrew. Gotcha, that's what it was. One day, but doesn't specify. Cuphead, God, that game, man. That game will get you sweaty. All right. So, we're going for. Can I hear this? Oh my God. Well, at least it didn't hit like anything metal. It'll be fine. It's acrylic, so it's good. All right. Where is the time at? Because I'm out of sync with the music. 3620. Need more room in here. Oops, 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 oops. Want to go to the next song and not skip past the whole thing. Two, where it's got a bend. It's freaking hot as hell in here. Just gonna let pool off. So this is what the flashlight is for. I mean, obviously, probably uses the mandrels and everything, but I've used this and it's worked out great for me, so I'm just gonna stick to what I know. Oh, feels good. All right. Here. Oh, I'm gonna have to cut it just so I can see how well lined up we are. It's 210. Fuck, I was 5 millimeters off. Let's see if we can do this quick. We may need to redo this. I think we're gonna have to redo this one. We're gonna redo this one. Fuck me. All right, that's all right. I just want to get the hard one out of the way first. Shit. How much do I need? I need 220, 60, so 280, and all right. Hold on one second. That was not. Tube doesn't go there. What are you talking about? Oh, I'm redoing the tube because it's not exactly where I wanted it to be. So I had this one done. It was just too short. Or actually too long. So let me just line this up, just to make sure. Yeah, that actually looks like dense. I think we'll be good this time though. Right? Maybe I should. Tetris, man. I haven't played that one in a long time. All right. Where is my tube? How's Cuphead going, by the way? You guys getting tilted yet? Wait, where does the You know what, Layla. But yes, that's actually exactly what it is. It's because otherwise it's too thick. So you have to lube it up and if you want to fit it in this tight space. So let's go ahead and mute. Yeah, I know. I need to get a better stand, honestly. That's what I really need. My laptop died. One second. Guys, I am pretty warm in this room working on this thing. I think I'm actually going to call it for the night, and then we'll probably pick this up tomorrow and hopefully finish this thing off. But we got most fins done. We just need to do one more 90, and I think I might want to redo one. But then we got the front one, then we're done. And then we can actually fill the loop with a cleaning solution. Let that run for 12 hours and then it should be good to go for the customer. So, hope you all have a good night. Hope to see you tomorrow. And let's see if we got anyone. This game right now. Nobody that I care about. Okay, sounds good. Well, hope you all have a good night. Thanks for sticking around. Peace. Peace. I mean, I gotta bring my goddamn mouse over here so I can actually end the stream. All right, see you guys.